An arrest made in a violent attempted sexual assault in Davis.
Jose Perez Meza was arrested at his home in Sacramento. The attack happened back on August 3rd when police say he snuck up on a woman as she walked on the Davis Greenbelt just before midnight and then dragged her to the ground, taking her phone and threatening to shoot her. The woman was able to escape. Police believe there may be other victims also.